Judaism is a religion that emphasizes the importance of life, and chai is the Hebrew word that means life. It consists of two letters in the Hebrew alphabet, chet and yud. Each letter has numeric value, and combined, chet and yud equal 18. That's why gifts for special occasions or gift to charity are often given in multiples of 18. Symbolically, giving these gifts may be referred to as giving a gift of life.